A convenience store robbery is under investigation. Police say a man robbed the UDF on Dale Road in Norwood late last night. Officers say the suspect ordered the employees to go to the back of the store and empty their pockets. He then forced them to hand over money from the cash register. At last check, police have not made